Hi guys, welcome to another range test video. This is the AIWAYS U5, to be precise, the top of the line prime version. In this video, I want to find out the range in real life driving conditions. I will test the range at lower average speeds to find out the maximum range of this car. I will also do a second range test at higher average speeds to know the minimum range. I also wanted to know how long it takes to charge the battery at a fast charger. This is the AIWAYS U5 with a 63 kWh battery. It has a WLTP range of 400 km. AIWAYS is a relatively new car brand, founded in 2017 in China. The U5 is its first model and it is sold via a direct-to-consumer sales model or via traditional dealerships depending on the country. In Belgium, they are sold via the Cardoon car supermarkets. In Belgium, the retail price for the U5 Excite is €39,628, and for this prime model, the price is €46,312. The AIWAYS U5 has a power of 204 horsepower and a maximum torque of 310 Nm. It goes from 0 to 100 km per hour in 7.5 seconds. I will first test the range at lower average speeds in the city. I want to find out what the maximum range of this car could be. At the beginning of this part of the test, the battery is at 93%. I will base my estimated range on the average consumption and the net capacity of the battery. I did the test in May and it was between 15.5 and 16.5 degrees. The first part was driving for about 8 kilometers in Brussels. It was in an urban area with lots of stop and go driving, which resulted in a quite high average consumption of 21 kilowatt hours. The rest of the drive was also in an urban area, sometimes a bit more in the country, but with lots of opportunity for continuous driving, mostly between 50 to 70 kilometers per hour. During that part of the test, consumption dropped to 17.4 kilowatt hours. Let's have a look at my results. I emptied the battery down to 78% over a drive of in total 50 km based on an average consumption of 17.4 kWh. The estimated range in the city is 362 km. Later in this video, I will do a fast charging test, but let's now test the range at higher average speeds on the highway. I want to find out what the minimum range of this car could be. In the beginning of this part of the test, the battery is at 78%. Temperature was between 16.5 and 18.5 degrees. I did this test right after the city range test. I drove from Brussels in direction to Liège in Belgium for a drive of in total 62 kilometers. I tried to drive at a constant speed of 120 kilometers per hour. Let's have a look at my results. After 62 kilometers, the battery was down to 57%. And average consumption was 21.2 kilowatt hour, which results in an estimated range of 297 km. Let's now recharge the car. The AIWAYS U5 is equipped with a system that enables it to be charged with both AC and DC. For this test, I will charge the car at a DC fast charger. The AIWAYS U5 can fast charge at a speed of up to 90 kilowatt. AIWAYS says it takes 35 minutes to recharge from 20% to 80% at a speed of 90 kilowatt. I did the test on a different day than the other tests. At the beginning of the test, the battery is at only 23% and the range indicator gives a range of 67 kilometer. It's 18 degrees outside. The car indicated that it would take around 1 hour and 25 minutes to fully charge the battery. I will do a 30 minute charging test. After about a minute, the car was charging at a speed of around 70 kilowatt. After 10 minutes, I was charging at a speed of 62 kilowatt. The battery increased to 42% and we gained about 71 kilometers on the range indicator. After 20 minutes, I noticed that we were charging at a speed of 67 kilowatt. I gained another 67 kilometers of range and the battery is now at 58%. After 30 minutes, the battery is at 73%. The charging speed dropped to 52.9 kilowatt. The range indicator is at 275 kilometers, so we gained 208 kilometers in total. I didn't do an AC charging test with this car, but let's look at some theoretical information. The charging speed of the onboard charger is 6.6 kilowatt. The AC charging time from 0% to 100% is less than 10 hours at 6.6 kilowatt. In conclusion, I can say that the range of the AIWAYS U5 is somewhere between 297 kilometers and 362 kilometers based on similar driving conditions and measured at temperatures between 15.5 and 18.5 degrees. I'm guessing that in much colder temperatures, you will probably get less range. In the summer, you will probably get more range. What I liked about this car was its attractive price and the space that you get for that price. It is very spacious inside on the rear seat. There is more than plenty of legroom for passengers. The trunk also offers a lot of space, so it is very practical as a family car. I also liked the image quality of the 360 degrees camera, and it has many nice options like panoramic sunroof for an attractive price. It's comfortable to drive, but on a bumpy road it can feel a bit like a boat. What I didn't like about this car was its slow charging speed, in particular 6.6 kilowatt AC charging. I think most people would expect it to be 11 kilowatt. The range is also not great, but still good enough. I also didn't like that there is no navigation, there is no physical start-stop button, and the infotainment system needs some work, both on look and feel, as how it is structured. Overall, I think at a starting price of below 40,000 euros, there are almost no alternatives if you are looking for a spacious EV in that budget range. I hope I was able to answer some questions you might have about this car. If you want to know more about the real world range of electric cars, there are more videos on my channel and more to come in the future. Subscribe if you want to be notified about these future videos.